Hello everyone, I'm Adriana and today I'm coming back with this 8th generation iPad that is not charging. Here we have the flux that we need to replace. As usually, with the help of Leonardo, we are going to try to repair this iPad with charging problems. We have so many videos on our YouTube channel with the disassembly process, so for this reason we try to save time. To desolder the connector, we need to apply a little flux and then we remove it with the soldering iron tip at 350 Celsius degrees. The trick is to remove it little by little without applying force. Then, with the help of the desoldering wick, we clean the old solder lid. Now it's time to apply a little flux and to solder the new flux. To position it correctly, we have to align the two quadrate. In the description of this video, I'll put the purchase link for this flux, so if you need it, please check the description of the video. To secure it, we make a few solder points and then we apply a little flux and we go over the pads. Finally, we clean the area using a piece of cotton and contact cleaner. If you like this type of content, please give it a big like, share it, and in this way we'll keep uploading real repairs from our laboratory. Thank you. This step is very important. Before we assemble the motherboard, we have to check the impedances of all the pads. Nowadays, we have many online tools at our disposal to verify these values. here we have the motherboard. We won't take long with the assembly process. Let's get straight to the point. Before we put the screen, we connect the charger because, as you can see, the battery is discharged.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay, I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say.
Guys, as always, we want to thank you for watching us and see you next time. Bye bye.
I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay.